This is a video showing how to connect a USB motherboard and USB keyboard and mouse to your laptop or desk. Now, each of the keyboard with USB has this. This is the USB keyboard slot. USB slot. Now, just connect it. Now that's perfect. I have connected my laptop to this monitor. Now I can control this from a distance. If you see this, you'll know what I mean. I'm controlling this from a distance. You may either use a wireless USB, but this is the way to fix it. Now, how to fix a USB mouse?